Crazy.
Wait, who's playing as Bowser?
No one. No this one. Is a computer.
But he is my crush.
Okay. I don't know what you want.
Why
do you want
me? Why did you pick Luigi Mansion?
Because it's my pick, and I chose something.
I thought you were going to pick Luigi's Mansion.
Okay, well, I didn't.
How dare you?
What did you pick?
Yeah, what did you pick?
Woohoo Town. Yay. No, I meant to do the other one.
Of course you want to do player one, that's it.
Yeah.
You don't want to pretend you have friends.
Yeah. These are AI voice modules.
That'd be cool.
We haven't done battle. Let me try to do battle. I guess we'll
There's a silence for a reason.
Yeah, because I'm the only one making the decision. You guys don't...
Why would you pitch battle?
But you guys didn't say anything.
No, because it's silence. You know.
I said we could do battle. No one offered anything else.
Can we do other than battle?
Okay, well, we have only two other options.
I don't know. I don't like those two other options.
Okay, well, I'm going to choose battle.
Ah!
You didn't say anything.
I said I don't like any options. I said Mario Party, but no.
You did not say Mario Party.
I just said Mario Party.
I mean, well, I said Mario Party after the fact. I mean, can handle having one Mario Kart.
I can handle one.
Yes, you can.
You're
a little fucknut that could.
I think I can.
We're choosing our characters.
Yeah.
I keep forgetting I'm yellow, because I'm so used to not being yellow.
I don't know what I want.
You're Mario.
Wait, which color am I?
You're blue. I think you're blue. Yeah, because she's a third player. So, yeah, you wanted to be second.
Oh, I am blue.
He's so cute.
Oh, my God.
I didn't expect that.
I don't want this cart.
I don't like this cart either.
I hate when they make you choose it, like, well, only just to see what it is, but still, I don't like it.
Yeah. Actually, it's kind of, like, weird if I'm not- No, it's fine. It's Shoutouts to Zelda and Animal Crossing at the same time.
Okay.
Are you copying my stuff?
No.
You sure?
Yes, my stuff is almost completely different from your stuff.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Literally, it's like right here.
One of the carts, okay, you did not have that wheel. You did not have the same paraglider. We only have the same cart, and that's it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
You ready?
Yeah. Okay, so teams or no teams? I'm asking you guys, because you made a big deal about me choosing battle.
So. I don't know.
What did I do?
You didn't do it, but she did.
She's mad at me.
Yeah, I'm taking my anger out on her.
You're taking it out on both of us. Let's do teams. Let's go against you.
What?
We're gonna be in teams.
Normal or frantic or skilled or custom or normal or frantic or skilled or custom or normal or frantic
one more
or,
time.
or skilled or custom.
One more time.
Or
I
normal
know.
Or frantic or skilled or custom.
Yeah, no, we want normal, actually.
Okay, round for 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Where's 6?
There's no 6.
Oh.
I missaid that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. 1 minute?
That would be pure chaos for 1 minute. Let's do 3 minutes, just in case.
Okay, 1 minute.
Yeah. Yeah.
Truly, no computers, easy computers, normal, or hard. We can do no, so there'll just be 3 of us.
Let's do non-teams, and let's do computers.
Hard computers, gotcha.
No!
Yes.
Normal computers. Easy CPUs.
No computers. Okay.
We're gonna hate each other.
All vehicles in 4 rounds. Okay, I'm gonna change it back to 3 minutes. But we're keeping it hard.
Can we keep the all vehicles though?
Yeah, it is. It's all vehicles.
Okay.
What team are you gonna pick?
Well, since you guys wanna go up against me so goddamn bad. Oh, you're gonna be on my team?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, cool, so we're going against you. Good. I don't like you.
I hate you.
Good. Feelings mutual. Fuck you. No, I'm kidding.
Fuck you.
You get first pick.
Excuse me.
Well, you can tell me which one. Oh, because I'm first player, so I have to pick it. Oh.
The Mario Battle Stadium.
This one?
Yes.
That looks cool.
Yeah, it actually looks pretty good. I have not played Battle, like, I only played it one time, and that was like a couple weeks ago when you guys came. And that was it.
They should actually use that stage for the next Mario Kart game if they ever announce 9.
Yeah.
They'll more than likely do it. I feel like they're gonna probably do it for like the second Switch.
Yeah. This looks nice though.
Yeah, it does look nice. I wish they had more battle stages though, instead of just 8. And of course oh my god.
I would have to say that the other Mario Kart.
He hit me.
Oh.
My teammate hit me, and then that caused me to get rid of my stuff. My balloon. My balloon is gone because of him. Anyway, you're saying.
I forgot.
I hate that. That's so stupid. Like.
Wait, which way am I going?
You have to pay attention to the map and all that.
I was just enjoying the track.
The track does look really good, though.
It's so cool.
I wish they also kind of brought back, like, the old battle stuff, you know?
Yeah.
If I could find somebody, that'd be great.
I keep on finding my teammates.
So, does it really matter, then? Oh my god.
Well, I want my teammates to win.
Yeah, I want my teammates to win, too.
I'm just saying.
Yeah, but still.
Wait, how do you get points?
You have to hit everybody else. Oh my god! He hit me twice. Of course he did.
Wait, no one told me.
Oh no, it's okay. I mean, we have multiple rounds. It's like 4 rounds, so you're fine.
No, stop right. I'm so excited.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hit you.
I thought it was someone else.
Oh, I'm sorry! I seriously. Oh my god. Screw you.
Oh, I'm satisfied. I can die happy.
You can die happy?
Yeah, because I know you guys are going to win anyways.
Okay, well, I'm going to make sure you die, period.
I hate you. And that wasn't even you.
That wasn't even. Yeah, it wasn't. Ha ha ha.
I'm going to eat you now. Whatever you want.
Oh, screw you. Oh, wait, no, that wasn't you. Somebody else. How is it easy for you to find these people and attack them, and then our teammates completely suck, and then they hit us for whatever reason? Oh wait, that was you? Oh my god!
Damn it!
You ran into the wall.
No, I got hit.
This boomerang fucking sucks. I hate this boomerang. It's so stupid.
What boomerang? I don't see no boomerang.
The boomerang I had. They keep giving it to me.
So, like, I have the clown.
Okay, yeah, you like, can, like, shut up.
I'm just saying, I have, like, one more balloon and that's it. Like,
can you? Fuck you. You did that on purpose.
Okay, so, like,
you
I'm
waited
okay,
for
it.
Me to come by, bro.
I would never wait for. Oh, I have three. Oh, my god, I lost points. I have to survive this. Wow, dude.
You lost points?
I lost points.
I find that very hard to believe.
You can. I have 3 points.
Oh, okay. Well. Yeah. Yeah.
Mm. That's what those killing people, huh?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's a normal statue. That's not it.
Okay, you choose.
I get to pick?
Yeah.
Just the Sweet Kingdom.
Okay, Luigi's Mansion.
What?
There you go. Are you happy?
No.
Never. Why?
I was
nothing
down
satisfies
Luigi.
You.
I was down for Luigi after you picked it.
Okay, good. It worked out for me.
It kind of looks like Sugar Rush from Wreck-It Ralph.
Yeah.
It does kind of give Sugar Rush vibes. I like it.
It makes me want to eat it all.
They should probably add Sugar Rush, the Sugar Rush race track to Mario Kart 9.
That'd be so cute.
Yeah, like, I mean, well, Disney basically, you know.
Disney should make it, though.
At that point, Disney had a crossover with Nintendo anyway, though, so.
True.
But But Disney, if you're listening, if it's okay, if we can use your Wreck-It Ralph Sugar Rush racetrack, it would be really cool to use for Nintendo. So Mario Kart 9 with Sugar Rush would be really amazing.
Nice.
They just oh my god! It's just a lot of stuff going on.
Am I right?
It would be cool. Oh my god. Oh, I hit him too, so it kind of worked out. I just realized these are sweetened pretzels. Oh my god!
I hit myself.
Why would you hit me and then make me lose my balloon? And we're teammates. I hate this battle mode. It's so stupid. Good. Whatever happened to them, good.
Oh my god, I almost...
Isabelle, come here!
Wait, no, she's in my team. I really wanted to murder Isabelle. I don't know what type of rage I have against her.
Because she hit me, I have a right to rage because she's on a different team.
Oh, well, she deserves to hit you, though. You deserve to get hit.
But I didn't do anything! Why are you saying that?
You're breathing, aren't you? Oh, wait, it's fine. I'm sorry.
No, hit your teammate, please. That's great.
I didn't even hit my... Ah. You fucking... Oh, dude, my. I thought I was gold. I got so mad.
Oh my god. It was Gold Peach.
It was every time it's Gold Peach. I should have beef with her now. Toadette.
Oh, I didn't realize you could could change the order of the oh fuck.
Oh, both of us.
We could change the order of the items that we have like in double dash.
How?
I don't know how I did it. If I'm being honest with you, I really don't know.
Spill.
I don't know!
Don't hide it!
I don't know!
Uh-huh.
My god.
Uh-huh.
Oh my god, I didn't mean that.
What happened?
Oh my god. Nothing. Just, I went against the wall. And, oh my god, I fucking hate Isabelle.
I wonder what type of items you would really have.
Oh, I sidelined him. That's funny.
Well, you keep on getting the boomerang. Isabelle, I'm sorry.
And of course, we're gonna lose.
Dang, I had a bomb too.
See, I don't like these maps. Jesus Christ.
It was okay. Bowser is in the win now.
I've somehow got 5 people. That's crazy.
Wait, who's playing as Bowser?
No one. No this one. Is a computer.
But he is my crush.
Okay. I don't know what you want.
Why
how
did
you
pick
me?
Luigi Mansion?
Because it's my pick and I chose something.
I thought you were gonna pick Luigi's Mansion.
Okay, well I did it.
How dare you?
What did you pick?
Yeah, what did you pick?
Woohoo Town.
Hey, it's a Wii Sports Resort brand, my favorite game.
Oh
my god, they added a bell tower.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, they let you know what's north and south and east and all that other good shit.
Oh, my gosh. Now I can scream where we are.
Ah!
I'm north!
Why? What did I do? You hate me for no reason. You literally hate me for no reason.
Oh, yeah, 100%. Oh, my God. I was right there, Peach. Peach, come here, please. I just need to butter you one time. That's all I want.
Good. I hit Isabelle. Fuck her.
At least I missed.
And fuck him too.
And
fuck him again. He came along and tried to hit me. Yeah, I saw that. The rage is real. You don't understand. When the same people keep hitting you over and over and over,
right?
And over and over. Yellow Shy Guy, over and over and over and over.
Okay, I have not touched you once.
But you touched me other times, is what I'm trying to get at.
I would never aim for you 24/7.
Yeah, Isabelle tried to aim for me. I caught her.
Isabelle's good. She's a goat. I'm gonna be honest.
No, she's not a goat. She's a dog.
She's so good.
She's a dog. She's a dog. and I hit him again. Oh my god, Isabelle hit me again! Oh my god!
At least you got the crown, though. I don't know why you're yelling.
I'm yelling because I'm pissed off that she keeps hitting me, and it's very, very irritating.
What the?
Somebody hit me, but I don't know who.
It didn't tell you?
No. Oh, I'm not able to steal balloons in this one? Or am I?
You're allowed to steal balloons?
I said I'm not, because I don't know if I am. I thought I sped into him, haha.
I almost killed you. I was so ready with my banana.
Yeah, that's why I had this.
I hate you.
But I was so ready to speed into him and take his stuff. And then I did, and then it didn't let me. No. I keep thinking Pink Gold Peach is like on the opposite team, because I don't really care for her. She's just another person.
I hate Gold Peach. She keeps a mud on me.
Good.
What is she shining?
Pink Gold Peach.
Yes.
Haha! Oh, I got you! And I got you again!
I just got a boomerang too. I hate you.
Good. I don't care.
Oh my god.
See, this map is actually a lot better.
It's nice.
It's a lot better. It's so much better.
It's great, I guess.
It's so much better. You're just salty because I didn't pick Luigi's Mansion.
I am.
But I don't care.
Oh no, that's my card.
That's my friend. That ain't your friend. That's a teammate.
As a teammate. But they're not my friends because we're in teams.
Yeah. Are you trying to get me? I see that boomerang.
Screw I would you. Never try.
Of course, to Isabelle. Hurt you. Isabelle. Yeah. Good. What is. Okay.
Good.
Is it because I died and then that's why we're no longer in the league? No. Is that literally the reason? Because I just died? And we had the crowns the entire time?
I don't just be amazing.
Wait, what crowns?
We had crowns at one point. Okay, you're gonna choose Luigi's Mansion.
Why are you bringing Luigi's Mansion now?
Because you were salty and treating me really bad.
It's not
really
satisfying
bad.
Anymore.
I don't care.
Huh. What's wrong with Luigi's Mansion?
Nothing's wrong with it. She's just being salty.
It's beautiful game. I just don't like you.
Okay.
Oh, we actually have that many balloons. I keep on locking like one.
You keep on what?
Locking one balloon constantly. Oh. I keep on dying basically.
Well, that just reminds me. They should add Luigi's Mansion for.
I hate my neighbors. I swear to God.
Mario Kart 9.
They already did add Luigi's Mansion stage.
Oh, they did?
Yeah.
We can play that next.
What Mario Kart game is that?
They did it in DS.
Oh.
Yeah.
3DS?
No, the regular DS. And then they had it in, I think they had it in Double Dash, but I don't remember. Why would you hit me? What the hell? I hate Pink Gold Peach. She hit me. Good. You got hit. Good.
Yeah, fuck you.
Fuck you too.
Oh,
Isabelle. Yay. I sidelined him somehow. I don't know how.
What?
Oh! You did. I hate when my teammates hit my stuff. Why do they keep doing that? Why do they keep doing it? Good, I sidelined him. Good.
Ah! I'm dead.
Oh!
I just got the crown too.
Oh my god.
I'm so excited.
Fuck off. Jesus Christ. This is. Okay. Alright. Well, now I can test out that theory. When I die, does that mean it's really bad for my team if somebody dies? Because I'm genuinely curious. No, you die. I want to see from your perspective.
No, I want to see from your perspective.
No, your perspective is a lot better.
I think it's really good.
Oh my god! You made my phone call. Oh my god. And then you wonder why I do what I do to you. You're like, why do you do this to me? Yeah, you know why I do this to you. You know why? Because you do shit like this.
I don't know. I think you deserve it. But no, fuck my teammate, isn't he? I think so.
And of course, he doesn't get hit. And for some reason, it's so hard for them to even... Ah, he hit him. That's funny.
go Peach. I hate you.
What's the point of even having the crowns when literally... The crowns don't really matter sometimes. They
it's,
just...
Just a boast about it.
Just a boast.
Yeah.
Mainly.
Yeah.
I'm like the only one in the... Motherfucker. PD Parama fucking... Good. Fucking hit somebody. Make sure you hit her. What the? It was literally 13 to 9. How did it become? No, how, it was 9 to 13. How did it change the other way around?
Is that good?
Fuck this battle mode.
I'm really relying on the teammates right here.
I don't like it.
I'm literally like around last place. If King Boo just like did a little bit
If Pink Gold Peach wasn't constantly attacking me, it would be fine.
Right?
I hate this game.